Today's Sunshine Note is titled, What to Do When You Feel Down. He ate and drank and then lay down again. 1 Kings chapter 19, verse 6. Sometimes depression and discouragement hit at the most unlikely times. Things are fantastic and then all of a sudden you feel down. That is what happened to Elijah. After an amazing victory in a showdown against false prophets, you would think that he would be thrilled and excited. However, just the opposite happened. When Jezebel found out that he had defeated her supporters, she was infuriated, and that left him shaking in his boots. Even though he had just seen God do miraculous things, such as bring fire down from heaven, he was still scared and anxious. He became so frightened that he hightailed it right out of town and headed straight for the middle of nowhere. 1 Kings chapter 19 verse 3 says, Elijah was afraid and he ran for his life. The prophet was so depressed that he wanted to die. He came to a broom bush, sat down under it, and prayed that he might die. I have had enough, Lord, he said, take my life. God could have swooped down right then and there and given Elijah a pep talk. The Lord could have reminded him of all the great things that Elijah just witnessed, or he could have sent an angel to pat him on the back and say, come on boy, keep going, don't give up now. Instead, God let Elijah sleep. Once the depressed guy got some rest, an angel woke him up to eat some bread and water. Elijah ate, then he slept some more. A second time the angel awakened him and told him to have some food. After another meal and a lot of rest, Elijah was strengthened. It was only then that God started leading him on to the next phase of his journey. Whenever you feel defeated or depressed, start with the simple things, just like God did with Elijah. Have you gotten plenty of rest? Have you had a good meal? Fatigue and hunger make everything worse, so make sure you meet those needs. A great night's sleep and a warm meal can often give you the energy to get up and face another day. Simple strategies such as rest and nourishment can help you feel stronger, more peaceful, and ready to conquer those crushing waves of discouragement. Live it out. When feeling down, power up by going to bed early and never skipping meals. Pray about it. Turn your worries and fears into prayers. Thank God for taking care of you. He ate and drank and then lay down again. 1 Kings 19 verse 6. May God bless you today.